quarterfinal, really?
I thought they were the same.
Malik is here. What's your tag? Rose. All right. Listen. Okay, what's going on here? We got Zelda. We got Pokemon Trainer. Oh, he's looking at his phone. He asked me if I wanted to commentate people. He asked me. He asked me about commentating.
You guys should know that last week.
Bro, what? Come on.
You're just gonna watch? Alright, you're gonna step up.
Alright, what's going on here? What's the game plan for these players?
As I always say, last week, make that 3 stocks. Last week, I'm really happy. No, 3-1.
3-1 to the 3 stocks. That's pretty convincing. Oh, he's dead at like 60. Because he got cute. Noku, okay. Noku is like vaguely obsessed with playing around with Ivy Tether and Lich. I must say. And I think that like...
Yes. And there's no mix.
Right. He just has to go for the ledge with the Vine Whip something. It has to happen, right? And like everybody in Westchester knows that the Vine Whip bullshit at ledge is going to happen. Oh, what do we get? F smash. Okay, that's fine. I don't know. Noku should probably not take Zelda to Smashville game one. I'm not sure why.
I know Smashville's going to be PT's best stage too, but I feel like he just...
Yeah, no, and Zelda's just good on Smashville. I would much rather take her to PS2 here, but I don't know. Sometimes Noku likes to play around with the stage selection.
I wonder what those bans were. I think he said it like last week, like, he banned PS2 when he came in. He has like no good stages really, besides Smashville.
Yeah.
So I don't like
banned PS2 in Smashville. Ooh, almost got him, but Noku went a little above ledge, but never.
What's the motto, Nick? Gabe. Rare player doesn't what?
Oh, that's...
Rare player never wins on Smash, bro.
What? Why? Never won a single game on Smash, bro.
Good. Better player.
Alright, what Vine Whip trickery are we gonna see at ledge? Oh, okay.
You're good.
Ooh,
dead.
He did use Vine Whip, but it worked. Yeah, everyone got hit by that, that's true.
I think I saw you too, you caught the jump.
Oh, he dropped shield, that's no good. Can't drop shield against Mary as well, okay? ZTAC really, I feel like he's really good with the empty movement. Like, he will threaten you so much by just moving around your shield doing nothing, and then just find the kill like that. Oh, that was good. He kind of baited the Mayu's love there, and then punished it.
I'm not gonna say when he does a lot of run for, honestly.
Noku was at a pretty big deficit at the first stop. He died pretty early, and now he's
probably... Was it that bad? ZT was in the red, I think.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Ooh. Good. Ill-advised dash attack, unfortunately. Oh, almost got him there.
I'm gonna see Lucas how to play his whole stock out on Squirtle.
See, I feel like a lot of Zelda players. Oh, what? Yeah. That's crazy. He didn't snap ledge. He held down.
Cheese him. Look at what a yo.
Yeah, but he kind of let himself get cheese there, right? He could have just snapped ledge, and he chose not to.
What if he didn't try to snap ledge?
Because he thought that it might thought he might try to two frame him or something. He thought he might get him, right? Because if you happen to hit your opponent with that in ledge, you get a free get-up, right? You remove the disadvantage situation of being in ledge. But, unfortunately, just pushed away.
Let's see what his band's doing, or where they're going at least.
Did they just run it back?
I wouldn't. Even if he did win, I wouldn't run that back, but...
Yeah,
he
back.
Did, okay. I'm pretty sure last week back, didn't 3-1, won the game one, but then back. Oh shit, there's no outlet, I didn't realize.
Oh, that's interesting. The portal on the shield of the knight. I feel like the Nehru's gloves are not
I know. That's the thing Link does in general. He'll just, like, you know, bait air dodge or spot dodge when he spams down to the shield.
I feel like, yeah. Oh! Oh, that's interesting. Oh, he got hit by it. The Vine Whip does go. I feel like the Vine Whip is helpful for the night. You can just hang and kill time with any kind of recovery. Oh,
ooh,
wow, that's
a bear.
Oh, and he got the sweet spot on that too, I think. Wow. Oh. Noku always hits that. I wish I could punish the people's get-ups that well with that consistent of timing. Wow, that was great awareness to know that, like, I'm gonna swing here, and if he misses, it's gonna hit him.
I think he missed that. I don't think he might be there. Okay, when Nick wins this, who's better? Not Nick. You wanna say? Heard anyone's feelings?
Bub G, what?
Just play you.
Oh, Bub has to play me?
Pretty sure, right?
Oh. Ooh. I don't know, I already played Bub tonight and he beat me. But hey, maybe now I'm in better form.
Was it bad?
It wasn't that bad, no. Ooh, almost. Ooh, got him with the neighbor's gun. So, like, Nick is just not holding shield when the neighbor's look. Oh my god! There's no way he couldn't do something there, right? He had time to, like... He had time to do something.
I was pretty fucking chunky. I don't know. I think if he had jumped or put the box back in.
Sure, but, like, you could just air dodge in or something. I don't know. That feels like it wasn't true, but maybe it was.
I can't tell exactly, especially with lightning. Sure. Can't be.
Wow. That covered a lot.
Oh, there is a surprise.
Wow, that connected. The physics of that are pretty crazy.
Woo!
Oh, not the sweet spot though. I'm not gonna kill. He has no choice, right? It's his blood.
Yeah,
and he's dead. Okay, I'll throw a kill here.
Hi. Okay, there we go. Yeah. Like, go by Ivy.
I know, we might see another one of those down tilt fair situations on the Ivy. Oh my god. How did that happen? Bye, coffee.
Three, two, one, go! Oh my god, and the background smash again.
Yeah. I
think so, it's best of three.
I think Nick has been at this long enough to know that it is best of three, yes.
I saw it in the car, I never played, would say otherwise. That was a crazy grab, what the fuck?
First time he did that, like, the knockback was too low, so he wasn't high enough to actually connect it. Because the platform's pretty high there. But the second time he was a higher percent, so it connected.
What next throw on himself.
ZTN is kind of mashing his, like, these neighbor's gloves out of the Squirtle combos. And if Nick can pick up on that, he can capitalize even further on it. Oh, that is rough. That is rough. What do you do there? Nothing to do. Oh, wow. The get up attack hitbox extended on the knight. Noku just repeatedly not holding the shield towards the end, to the end of the Nehru's love. He could, like, I feel like he could capitalize a lot more if he held it. Maybe he just could consistently hold the shield there. Nothing to be done there. Huh?
Loki, yeah.
It's like hard to even parry that side B in that situation. That was good awareness from Nick that it would basically either kill or go break. Just get off that. Okay. Nick just getting caught by the knights and dying earlier than he needs to from it. What? That was a strange news blow. Ooh! Wow, this is so close.
I think he's gonna choose too.
Oh! You think that was supposed to be a fair?
Yeah. It might not hit though. He probably, if he was out of that dash, like, bro, he would have died. Wow.
Yeah, I mean, it's just, like, the knight just covers so much of the damn stage here, right?
Something like that. Oh. Oh. What?
Wow. And it did not kill.
Don't get stuck.
I don't know about that. Zelda's in advantage state.
I think it's right.
Oh, boy. Biffed the timing, but he had it.
I think I'll smash a Play-Doh too. And Charizard.
Woo! No! Oh. That doesn't kill, right? Yeah, no. No, no way. That will kill?
Maybe.
I think that kills, yeah. Yeah,
super
kills. Hard. Jesus. Yeah. Alright, I think I gotta play now.
You want to stream? God damn, my ears!